death roll, and they spin so pieces break off, then they gulp down the pieces.
Right.
And they'll do that with any large prey or with each other. I'm just making some splashing, trying to get his interest. He just ducked down again. Well, it's above normal. It should only be anywhere from about 6 inches to 15 inches. We're about 4 feet. And that is affecting the wildlife. Now, at least I have polarized lenses in case he's coming up from underneath.
Yeah, I
I'm watching.